Hi guys, this is SNS Customs here on another tutorial. Well, this tutorial is about a new hay trailer. So what you do first off is you can either take a Ertl flatbed or the Ertl grain bin. And then, as you can see, after I take these bales off here, you just take your toothpicks here, and you just get the amount you want and the length you want, and you just put them at the distances the hay bales don't fall through, but stack so they look realistic.